return incontinent, and hath commanded me to go to bed, and bade me dismiss you.
Dismiss me?
It was his bidding. Therefore, good Emilia, give me my knightly wearings, and adieu. We must not displease him.
I would you have never seen him.
So would not I. My love, I'll so approve him that even his stubbornness, his chest, his bronze. Prithee, unpin me. Have grace and favor in them. I have laid those sheets you bade me on the bed, Osborne. Good faith, how foolish are our minds. If I do die before thee, prithee shroud me in one of these same sheets.
Come, come, you talk.
My mother had a maid called Barbary. She had a love, and he she loved proved mad and did forsake her. She had a song of Willow. An old thing 'twas, but it expressed her fortune, and she died singing it. Tonight that song will not go from my mind. I have much to do but to hang my head all at one side and sing it like poor Barbary did. Prithee, dispatch. Shall I go fetch your nightgown? No, unpin me here.
Or else break out in fierce jealousies, throwing restraint upon us.
say they strike us, or stand our former having in sight. Why, we have balls, and though we have some grace, yet have we some revenge. Let husbands know their wives have sense like them. They see and smell and have palate both more sweet and sour as husbands have. What is it they do when they change us for others? Is it sport? I think it is. And doth affection breed it? I think it doth. Is it frailty that thus ends? It is so too. And have we not affections, desires, or sport? And frailty, as men have? Then let them use us well. Else, let them know the ills we do, their ills instruct us so.
Good night. Good night.
Love me, you sister, not bad from bad, but by badly meant.